Like rubber, but it felt more like metal.